If you think fun needs to include consumer fireworks, well, here are some not fun facts. Every year, here in the United States, fireworks account for over 19,000 fires. That includes several Yuma home fires. And also, over 9,000 people will be sent to emergency rooms for fireworks injuries. Children under 15 account for more than one-third of those emergency room visits. Sparklers, considered safe and sane, burn at over 1,200 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, to put that in perspective, water boils at 212 degrees and glass melts at 900 degrees. Sparklers will account for over 25% of the fireworks-related emergency room visits. We teach children not to play with fire, but make no mistake, fireworks is fire play. Want fun? You won't find it in an emergency room. Leave the fireworks to professionals.